The legend of the Beaudine brothers has etched itself into frontier history in the last quarter of the 19th century. Morgan, two persons, Beaudine, captured by the Cheyenne and freed 8 years later by the Army. Quentin Beaudine, a young doctor from San Francisco. Across thousands of miles from the Missouri Breaks to the Canadian River, from the Rockies to the High Plains, both joined together in a search for their sister, Patricia, still a captive of the Cheyenne. The legend of the Beaudine brothers. This is their story. This is the quest. ¶¶